The figures are horrifying. For 1,900,000 people, an investigation on membership of a terrorist organization was launched, and 300,000 people nearly were condemned to prison. As for now, between 30,000-50,000 people are in jail. If we have the case of Mr. Kavala, of Mrs. Kafanjuro, just to name this, it's clear that when you're an opponent or critical to the government, you can easily be considered as a terrorist and spent a long time in jail.